因为他可能想要有口译的部分啊，所以想问问看，可不可以争取让他有多1分钟的时间，就是 total 4分钟，那大家同意吗？鼓掌，哇，你真的很棒。好，那我们就请Charles 与这个翻译，翻译是
主持
人，OK，嘉伟，
谢谢。
好，就4分钟。
Ni hao, I'm Charles Montgomery. I'm a journalist and writer from Canada, and this is my colleague who is interpreting Ludovic.
大家好，他是加拿大来的记者跟作家 Charles Montgomery. 那我是负责口译的许嘉伟 Ludovic.
I am the author of the book Happy City, and during that book, I realized I should write another book about rebuilding trust in the modern world. That's what I'm working on now.
我的上一本书是设计让城市更快乐。那在写作这本书的时候，我了解到我需要写作另外一本新书，这就是为什么我现在在台湾工作的原因。
Many parts of the world are experiencing a crisis in social disconnection, broken trust in strangers, governments, experts, and institutions.
现在在这个全世界各地到处都有这种陷入社会信任的危机。对人们对于陌生人也好，政府也好，机构也好，不信任正在加深。
I believe that people are good, but we are designing environments and worlds that break down relationships and trust.
我相信人性本善，但是我们建立一个系统或机制，让这个世界彼此解离这样子。
So I am studying these systems.City design, architecture, public space, democratic participation, and online systems.
所以我正在研究这些领域，包括城市设计、建筑、公共空间、民主参与跟网络空间。
How do these systems, all these systems, influence our relationships?
以及这些机制、这些系统如何影响我们的关系。
And so here I am in Taiwan.I think the world can learn a lot from your digital democracy movements and civic tech.
这就是我来到台湾的理由。我想要知道，我想全世界可以从台湾的公民科技与数位公民学到一些的事情，学到一些东西。
So I want to hear your stories in 3 themes. I want to understand examples.Of how we can build social media that nurtures positive relationships, compassion, collaboration.
对，我想要从三个面向去了解你们的经验。第一个是对社会有利的社会媒体，所以如何建立就是亲切且乐于合作的社交媒体。
Next, I'm interested in how we can fight disinformation online. Projects like COFAX.
还有我想要了解就是你们就是对抗假讯息的计划，像是 COFAX 计划之类的。
Third, I'm interested in ways that we can use online environments and technology to build trust and collaboration between government and civil society.
第三就是我想要了解如何应用这种网络的工具去建立公民互信与合作关系。
Really, I just want to talk to you. That's my project, and I will be grateful to hear your stories, and I'm happy to share my research with you.
那我就是非常欢迎各位来与我对谈，这是我的计划。我也很开心能够跟大家交换我的心得，所以感谢你们。
谢谢。